Okay, how many of you guys have had a bucket bath? Wait, don't get excited. With one bucket of water. No, you don't understand. No. If you use more than one bucket of water, a family member won't be able to take bath. That is the situation. So this usually happens to me when I go to my native place. So in Kerala, so where I'm from, in our village, the bathroom is away from the house. Yeah, I know. Because clarify your doubt. I've been expecting to get shocked. We'll look into it. So, because if shit goes down, literally, the house is safe. I'm not making this up. Actually, a fact. Now, I will guide you through a typical one bucket of water bath, okay? So imagine there's a 3D hologram of a bucket right here, just revolving, okay? So you divide the bucket into three parts because we're descendants of Aryabhatta, yeah? The first part of water is used for wetting the body. All you guys are middle class, really, liars! The middle part is for removing the soap. The last part is for emergency situations! Obviously, it's damn cold, the water, okay? Because you can't use the geyser, because if you sit around half the village, you won't get electricity. Okay, so it's super cold water. So, what do? Man, see, put on your chest first. Put on your chest, I can take it! You put on your chest, big music, goes to your thermostat! It goes to your thermostat. This is the temperature controller of your body. Do not screw with this area. Any of you have gone for a bike ride in heavy rain, the moment your balls are wet, you're like, it was so romantic few seconds back. You guys know what I'm talking about. Yeah. It's like sweat right now, Kenny. It didn't rain, I'm just, okay. So this thermostat cannot be affected. So you're like, okay, I'm done. So I just have to wet my head. You wet your head. You're like, no, because people forget the most important part, which is the back. Half the population of India does not wet the back. And they also kind of take for granted how sensitive it is, okay? So you're like, yeah, I can do this. You're like, goes to your thermostat again. I don't know how. There's a valley directing it. I don't understand. The whole purpose is to screw with you. So now, your whole body is wet, you're ready for the soaping stage, okay? So, obviously you can't have shower gel here, okay? Shower gel is amazing, that's an amazing privilege to have. It comes in those beautiful transparent bottles with stars in them. It gives you hope, you know? One day I'll be rich. But no, what you have is Medimix. You guys know what Medimix is, yeah? I'm sorry for you. I'm not talking about the new, nice, transparent Medimix where you can see through, like, not that one. I'm talking about the dirty green one. It sometimes changes color according to when you find it.
Okay, today I'm brown, okay?
And it's obviously not that, not even, it's super thick. Are you okay, man? Are you okay? Yeah, I want some water. I don't want you to die on my show, man. You're horrible. Yeah, those are really hard. Like, that's great self-defense. Like, someone comes in the bathroom, oh, God! Medimix strikes again. You can make a house with it. Like, you use it as bricks and shit. Like, I'm sure you can deflect bullets. Like, if John F. Kennedy had a bar of Medimix on his chest, he would be with us today. Okay, so anyway, so you have... And it's not even that nice, thick Medimix. It's that iPhone 6 Slim. Barely even existing Medimix. And the hair of your whole family is in it. It's the truth. It's the truth. If you give it to scientists, they could clone your entire family. Like, back to your grandparents. So now, you don't have enough water, you don't have enough soap. So you have to prioritize which body part gets soap. For guys, the first and foremost is armpits, okay? For guys, armpits is bath. Like, I'm done. No guy here washes their legs, okay? Yeah, no, and if any guy does wash your legs because they're dating a woman who makes him civil, okay? Because girls are like, I'm done with my bachelor, show your legs, ayo mama, sorry. See? Half the guys are not even seen the leg, like, oh shit! Like, you can do carbon dating and find, like, the beginning of dinosaurs and shit. Because you didn't bother to clean your legs. Because guys are like, I'm standing on water, so why do I soak him down, bro? That's why guys don't wash it too much. So you do the armpits, then you do the crotch, you do the face. The order is very important. Because you don't have enough water. So you do the armpits, face, crotch, okay? Now you're fully soaked and you remove the soap and you're like, this has to be the most economical way to take a bath with one bucket of water. No, guys. Our parents have tweaked this to the ultimate level of efficiency. Just by squatting on the floor. If you put water in, when your head hits the floor, bounces on your thighs. Head and thighs at the same time. Optimized. And few people are privileged at the end of the bath to have little water remaining and do this. That is the pursuit of happiness.